Hey, Pat, how you doing?
Glenn, it's good to see you, man. I'd love to be at TMC today. Appreciate you having me over here a little bit.
Welcome aboard here. Come
That's
on
good.
In.
Everywhere I drive across America, with all the motorsport stuff I do, I see these TMC trucks.
Yeah?
Big, black, shiny trucks, and they always look so beautiful.
Yeah.
First of all, what's that all about? Why are they always so clean? And at the end of the day, is there a kind of a purpose to it?
You know, Pat, we've always had a great pride in our image. Mm-hmm. It kind of started with Harold when he first started the company and kind of goes from the top to the bottom. And it's just something that's just our culture.
You have really important training here that everybody virtually goes through, right?
Yeah, we do, Pat. No matter what kind of skills you got, you know, our training process is set up with if you're an experienced driver or when your driver's just gone to school and starting in the industry. Our process, our orientation, and our training will take you, no matter what level you're at, it will take you through that whole process and get you comfortable with what you need to know. And before we hand you those keys, and usually the most you'll go here is 7 weeks in our process, we know you'll be ready to get that truck up and down the road safely.
And you have everything from simulator work to where we're in a classroom working. You've got instructors that will actually be in the truck and will spend time with us, et cetera. So, you know, it's like you said, when you hand me the keys, I'm ready to go, right?
Everybody starts out eventually the same way. They start out not knowing how to drive a truck. I mean, you take these guys back here on this board, you know. These are our wheel masters we give award to. One year award. Every year we honor a guy that does everything right. And these guys back here on this wall, you know, they've probably 76 million miles of safe driving. And they started out the same way that a new guy that would come in today. They'll go through the same process. And it's a tough job. Over the road drivers, they have a tough job. They can make good money, but they have sacrifices. You know, they're not home every night. They're not in their own bed, they're not eating their home meals. So there's some sacrifices they go through. And we work very hard to try to get our drivers home 46 out of 52 weeks. We spend a lot of focus on that. We know family is important. So we work hard in trying to make that happen for these guys.
You guys make a big effort to make sure that the vehicles that are on the road that say TMC are first class, top of the line equipment, and you work really hard at that.
We give our drivers good equipment, take a lot of pride in their equipment as we do. And on top of that, you know, there's nothing more important in a company than making sure you put the right person behind that steering wheel going down the road. We really try to focus with character. Character is so important to us because you can take a character and you can make a great driver with good character.
TMC really makes an incredible effort through the ownership side of this. Can you talk a little bit about, you know, what you offer and how that happens for a driver?
Sure. You know, 3 years ago, Harold Lynette decided that he was going to start ESOP for employees. Mm-hmm. You know, he felt like, you know, he could sell this company to anybody anytime he wanted, but he felt like in order to enhance his culture and his legacy, he wanted to give this company to the people that helped him build that legacy in the company. And so he basically, over time, has given the company to the employees.
Now, what does that mean for me? If I'm going to come drive for you, does that mean I'm buying stock or purchasing stock from the company, or is this something that just sort of happens automatically?
No, you don't have a penny in it. You don't purchase anything.
So there's no risk?
There's no risk whatsoever. Basically, what he's doing is he's giving you shares of the company over time. And each year, we get so many shares based off of how well the company does.
Mm-hmm. Going down the road, every time I stop and I see one of those trucks, on the back it says, Destination Excellence. Mm-hmm. Where'd that come from? And what does that mean to you personally, as a guy that's been here for a long time? And what do you think it means to the driver?
It was always, you know, Harold's dream to be the best that we could be, the best in the industry. And that slogan kind of said it all. It kind of said, you know, we haven't got there yet, but we're always looking for that excellence.
You will see the culture of excellence in TMC's structure and practices. Remember, TMC drivers live our motto every day.